Before I came to Sycamores, I was depressed, anger, animosity, loss of hope. I would still be with my abusive foster mother, not being able to sleep at night, and not forgiving. I just felt a sense of peace and a sense of home and welcoming. Today, I feel amazing. I feel great, better than ever.
When people give to Sycamores, it gives us the opportunity to go an extra mile, to do whatever it takes.